Hi, my name is Laura Käuper and I'm a product marketing manager of Infineon Technologies. What makes silicon carbide a perfect solution for servo drives? Compared with standard and compact drives that typically operate at switching frequencies of 2 to 8 kHz, servo motors can support higher switching frequencies of 16 kHz and even higher. At these high switching frequencies, silicon carbide MOSFETs are a particularly great fit for the next generation of servo drive designs. But why is that so? On the one hand, the resistive behavior of silicon carbide MOSFETs greatly reduces conduction losses in low power mode. And on the other, silicon carbide MOSFETs can significantly reduce switching losses even at the same EMC level as that offered by a silicon IGBT design. This reduction in losses and resulting increase in efficiency leads to the most compelling benefit of silicon carbide power MOSFETs for servo drives. They make cooling fans for servo drives redundant, as the passive cooling power is sufficient. This is great news, as it reduces maintenance efforts significantly. On top, as the system size can be reduced, integration of the drive into the motor is simplified. This is, for example, key for servo motors in robotics applications. Small semiconductor devices are particularly valuable for these applications, like discrete devices in standard TO247 packages, or packages with improved thermal performance, such as SMD devices. Also, integrated solutions like IPMs with silicon carbide MOSFETs or small module concepts in Easy Package are a good fit. Cool SSC devices from Infineon meet the demands of modern servo designs. For more information on silicon carbide solutions from Infineon, please visit mouser.com and thanks for watching.